Vassalboro?
I too.
Are you from Vassalboro? Can you say Teresa's name?
Death.
So if they swear at them, go ahead and tell us.
Don't be afraid.
She won't be.
She likes to swear.
Likes a strong word, but we do it.
How did you die? Don't say that to her. How did you die?
Me?
Yes, you. How did you die?
Two. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. I really want to talk to you. Can you tell me your name? I'm so sorry you're no longer here. What was the most favorite thing in your life?
Can one of you say hi, Nicole?
Window?
You at the window? You know that one? Excuse me. There's a window over here, right?
You?
How do you know that you're really here? If you're really here, say Mississippi.
I was just looking
at you. Miss me? Whoa.
She probably heard us all through that. I'm here.
We can hear you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Do you mind telling me what your name is?
Nikki.
Nikki, how did you die? What's your last name? What kind of hair did you have?
Can I help?
Yes, you can help by telling us what kind of hair you have. Or have.
How old are you?
Sometimes when you hear a pitch, I can let it sit 10 or something.
I can.
Do you miss your family? Do you like talking to us tonight?
What? Trailer?
Is it also a trailer?
Be very careful waking her up.
Boop.